drums and the Beach Boys. That's the kind of thing that happened back then. Musicians guested on sitcoms and actors made albums. The late 80s was a fantastic time to be 10. Watching The Lost Boys with a girl who I liked and her friends. And when the vampire attacked the hippies on the beach, she said she had a crush on Kiefer Sutherland. So for a while I wanted to be a vampire. A vampire like Kiefer, not like the guy who played Max. But my favorite scene was Tim Capello on the boardwalk when he played that shirtless solo on his golden sax. It all seems spectacular, and I'd love to go back, but I broke my flux capacitor, and I tell ya, it's just nostalgia, it's as vague as a disease, like fibromyalgia, but instead of unexplained pain, it's unexplained pleasure buried deep in your brain, like a pirate treasure. I know there's lots that I'm forgetting, but I choose to remember the music and the heavy petting. I think there was some heartbreak and some humiliation, but I guess that's just a part of a well-rounded education. God knows it wasn't all rainbows and puppy dogs back then, around the time the 80s waited for the 90s to begin. But what good is an imagination if you can't pretend? Cause after all, it'll never be that good again. After all, it'll never be that good again. After all, it'll never be that good again.